Namaste dear children, welcome back to my class.
In this video, I have completed the question and answers of the poem, The Roots. In previous video, we learned to sing the poem, The Roots, and also we understood the meaning of this poem. Let's discuss the question and answers of this poem. Answer the following by saying yes or no, then reply with a short answer. Example, yes they can, no they cannot. Next, say in a sentence, one has been done for you. Here they have given few questions. We have to answer them by saying yes or no. Then we have to give a short answer. That is, example, yes they can, no they cannot. And next, we have to say in a sentence. One has been done for us. First one, can the rooks build their nest? Answer, yes. Yes, they can. Yes, they can build their nest. First, we need to answer by saying yes or no. Then we need to give short answer, that is, yes they can, no they can't. Later we have to say in a sentence, yes they can build their nest. Do the rooks sing? First we need to answer by saying yes or no. Answer is no. Then we need to give a short answer. No, they can't. The word can't is a short form of cannot, and we can also read as a cannot. Now we have to say in a sentence, no, they can't sing. The third one, are they up in the morning? Answer is yes. Short answer, yes, they are. Now say in a sentence, yes, they are up in the morning. The rooks, they used to wake up before the day. And they have to labor busily from morning to night. Now next, are they busy all the day? Answer is yes. Short answer, yes, they are. We need to say in a sentence, yes, they are busy all the day. They were busy all the day. They used to work from morning to till late at night. Fifth one, are their nests made up of paper? Answer is no. No, they are not. No, their nests are not made up of paper. Here, aren't is a short form of are not. We can also read it as are not. The rooks, they build their nest using the crooked sticks, the small thin sticks. Using that, they have to make their nest. Now, sixth one. Do they talk alone? First, we need to answer by saying yes or no. Answer is no. Short answer for this, no, they don't. Now we have to say in a sentence, no, they do not talk alone. Don't is a short form of do not. The rooks, they all sit together and they used to talk cow cow. Isn't it? They do not talk alone. Now next exercise, read and then fill in the blanks. We have to read this sentence and fill it. First one, the rooks build their dash on the dash. What the rooks will build? The rooks build their nest on the trees. Second one, they are up before dash. When they used to wake up, they are up before the break of day, means early in the morning. They build their nest with a dash, a slender twig and a tuft of moss. By using what they used to build the nest? They build their nest with crooked sticks. Crooked sticks means that bent sticks, not straight one. And fourth one, their nest look dash and big. How their nest used to look? They used to look round and big. Until that, they used to collect crooked sticks and the stuff of moss. Fifth one, they all talk dash. They all talk together. Now next exercise, complete the following passage by choosing appropriate words from the brackets. The rooks are black, crow-like birds. They build their nest every dash. They have given two options, that is winter and spring. When they used to build their nest? In spring season. The answer is spring. They are up dash the break of the day. Before or after? When they used to wake up? Early in the morning means before the break of the day. Answer is before. They bring many dash sticks, slender twigs and tuft of moss to build their nest. They used to bring many crooked sticks, not straight one. They bring many crooked sticks, slender twigs and tuft of moss to build their nest, round and dash. The answer is big. The crow dash in the rainy weather. What sound they used to make? Cow cow or meow meow? Answer is cow cow. All the rooks talk together and they don't wait for others to speak, unlike you good children. I hope you all enjoyed and understood the video. See you in next video. Bye. Jyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.nanajyoti.com.